Well, well, well.
Who's that, Harley? Who's that Batman?
Hello, Mr. Jones.
I said, who is that? Is that a kind man? Is that a good man? Is that a bad man? Is it the devil?
Maybe it's all of them at once. Maybe there ain't no devil and no kindness neither.
You is always a strange one, Harley. How is Mrs. LeClerc?
About as you'd expect.
I expect a lot. It's mighty bad business. LeClerc was a good man, a fine man.
That he was.
And this fella?
Well, that's their business.
Oh, that's the world's business. The world's business is kindness and gentleness and evil and brutality. What else is there, mister?
Well, there's a whole lot else besides. Like lust and greed and stupidity.
Oh, Mr. Jones is stupid. Oh, Jones is old. Oh, Jones has cooked himself in the sun. I know, I know.
Get yourself something to eat.
There's fellas need help. Maybe this fella can help them.
Maybe. They're on the run.
That ain't my business. My business is what they do hereafter. That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, there's always money. Money for them is good, and money for them is not so good. But maybe they could first go see the sheriffs and see what work is afoot. I reckon, for now at least, we might as well try. The sheriff at Blackwater, he needs help. No, not the fella that arrested you. That was the marshal. The police chief, he's a decent enough fella for all we know. Poor bastard is overrun, and he don't want old Jones.
There's a couple other sheriffs that need help. A fella from Valentine, he's at the Painted Sky Ranch. The Tumbleweed Sheriff's at the Tumbleweed Jail, and the Blackwater Sheriff, he's at Pike's Basin.
Maybe that'll show us what kind of fella this is. Go and pay him all a call. That's what I reckon.
Maybe. I guess we will see. Meet me back here after you've seen them.
You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But
please!
But
just shut up! They're gonna fire me. Oh, you get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you. Oh, look. Guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh? Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you can get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side. Come on.
Masquerading as lawmen in pursuit of me. And I swear, I'd rather give my cash to you than them.
Money. I've got a lot of money, and I'll pay. I'll pay a lot. Hey, here's an idea. Take my hat. Put it on the dead guy over there. You take him in as me. I go free, and you get rich. Oh, and I won't kill anybody else. I swear. I'm reformed. I'm a changed man. Please, please, I'm begging you, set me free. Have a heart. Come on! Ah! You made the right call. Now, that feels better. I'll put my hat on this poor feller. Thank you so much. Watch this. I'll do this, and nobody will be any of the wiser. Okay. Pick him up and follow me. Get the corpse on your horse, and let's go! Hey! Look out! Ride proper, won't ya? Come on! I'll take you to the money! Money's over there, under that butte. You'll find it all right, but I can't hang around for the law to show up while you do. I'm sure you understand.
got him? Oh. Recognize the hat. Very good. Put him up on my horse there. That murderous bastard's killed more people than typhoid. Escaped the gallows 3 times. I'm sorry he won't face justice, but happy he's dead. That's the main thing. Folks around here can sleep a lot easier. Here's the money I promised you. Thanks for your help. Come on, boy. See you later.
What are you going to do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
Howdo. I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thieves.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them and bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff.
Mr. Arnsdale.
last screws out, lads. We're gonna hog tie these fuckers.
So we're going to be making some sushi.
Hello, Clinton.
Hello, Clinton. How have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
Sister, goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
Come on, let's get her right now!
The hell?
Now, come on. You're not gonna let some good old boys die because of some Staffordshire china and an argument between a man and his sister. Come on, be reasonable.
Untie me.
Oh, good Lord.
Please, come on.
When I get free, I'm gonna watch you hang for this. God damn it.
Woo! God damn. For a moment, I thought you were gonna let that train ride right over us. Look, I ain't gonna pretend I like you or what you done, but you wouldn't kill a man in cold blood just on Clinton Arnsdale's say-so, so maybe you ain't all bad after all. You got what you came here for, didn't you? We all square here? Okay, we're square then. Let's go then. Our quarrel's with Clinton, not them.
First time in town? Look all your life. You change your mind, you come to me.
Please, you got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
Thank you.
think they're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there, too.
He will have sent men to watch your people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
There's our wagon. You're getting out. There's room for two more in fact. Just stay close on the horses.
It's a massacre. They killed them all.
Close your eyes.
It's my fault. I'm sorry.
What do you think about that right now? They knew what they was getting into taking on, no doubt. None of us ever thought we was going to live there alone. Hey, all of you, fill your chambers and watch the roads. His man will be close, and they won't wait long to see us. We aren't safe until we're out of this valley.
That's my husband. Sending killers after killers.
Why won't he leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone. He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico. Australia. Here. Take this. Thank you for being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned. Or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go. Cliff, isn't it all so romantic? Hyah!
There you are. How'd you get on?
He got on just fine. You know he did. What? I know he did. You see it in the sky. You smell it in the air. He ain't no saint, but he's a good one. A fine man in a nasty world. An American, I guess. Yeah. Oh, the madam picked well. Horley, this fellow'll do more than Avenger. With any luck, he'll save us all.
Oh, there ain't no luck, Mr. Jones. It's just a man's heart, not much else.
Well, he's got a good one, a fine one. Send him to help out the marshal. The whole damn place going to shit. And we need more good fellas to let us loons rant in peace and howl at the moon in safety.
Maybe.
Oh, but don't you and the madam kill the boy with vengeance, nor kill him inside with grief.
Like you said, he's no saint. But like I always say, if you need to earn some money and stay somewhat out of trouble, go see Marshal Davies. He's supposed to stop every bastard killing innocent folk.
Of course, it's the nature of the thing that good men go bad, and bad men, some of them go good. But the marshal will see you right on that. World always needs good men, and finds it easier to birth the bad ones.